us here today is to correct to the best of your knowledge.
Yes.
Okay, perfect. Now we start. All right, so you guys would like to face each other and hold hands? Ready?
Yeah.
All right, we are gathered here for the purpose of uniting Maria, Elino, and Michael. I remind you both to remember that love, loyalty, and understanding are the foundations for a happy and enduring home. Marriage is an honorable state. It is not to be entered into lightly, but thoughtfully and seriously, and with a deep realization of obligations and responsibilities. Elino, do you take Anna Maria to be your lawful wedded spouse?
Yes, I do.
Do you promise to love and to comfort her?
I do.
To honor her?
I do.
Keep her in sickness and health, in prosperity and adversity, and forsaking all others?
Yes, I do.
Be faithful to her so long as you shall live?
Yes, I do.
Anna Maria, do you take Lino to be your lawful wedded spouse?
Yes, I do.
Do you promise to love and to comfort him?
Yes, I do.
To honor him?
Yes, I do.
Keep him in sickness and health, in prosperity and adversity, and forsaking all others?
Yes, I do.
Be faithful to him so long as you shall live?
Yes, I do.
I give you this ring.
I give this ring.
In token and promise.
In token and promise.
Of my love.
Of my love.
And my faith.
And my faith.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I marry you.
I marry you. Yay!
Yeah.
Let me give.
I give this ring in token and promise.
Token promise.
My constant faith.
My compass faith.
And my love.
And my love.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I marry you.
I marry you.
Your cause.
By the virtue of the authority vested in me as Deputy Commissioner of Marriages for the County of Orange, I now pronounce this couple united in marriage under the laws of the state of California. You may now kiss.
Thank you.
Nos faz um favor, sinceridade.